Say 3 out of 4. I wish I could show you the squads I took away for the other ones. Yep. Took away my previous Sane, Laporte, and Alderweireld. I'm gonna have to buy them back. That's 37k and 20k. And Edison, which is about 39k. Jacobson as well, if I want him back. It's like 20k. Look at the stats as well. Like, some of them have like 200, 300 matches played. Anyway, let's just do it. Oh my god, look on that. Fuck. Look how many. I hate my life, man. Here we go. For your moments, Leroy Sane. Hopefully, I get Edison back from this. Looks epic though. Oh my gosh, I've been waiting so long for this spot. I think I would give away a bit too much. Nope, don't do something. Give me time. Cool stats. Alright, let's test him right.
Yo.
Oh, who's this? Oh, hey, what's up, Dylan? I just got some sick player and I give away like 3/4 of my squad for him. This is who I got. I give away these 3. And I port Alderweireld, Addison, and a bunch fucking more. That are worth like up to 1 million coins. I fucking give away this guy. Giveaway is 96 as well, man. All the shit you have to do for SBC in this game. No, I have no good players left. I don't even know who to put on. Like, look at this man. Chemistry is gonna be so bad. Am I gonna have to use a fucking silver player? Dude. Shit sucks.
Your squad is so sick.
Nah, it's so bad now. You should have seen it before. It was fucking. Actually, I'm gonna build a memory of my squad because now I'm depressed that I lost it.
Then why did you do it, Dan?
Because he's a. Don't question me. He's a good player, that's why. And I regret it. Well, I'm about to have this Sane. This Martinez. I had. What? Yes. Where the fuck is. Oh. Have this one. Uh, Oh, no, no, no. Oh, and then and the fucking players I wish I didn't give away. Oh shit.
I wish my squad was anywhere as good as that.
I mean, if you grind, then yeah. The fucking players that I give away that I shouldn't have. Oh wait, I also gave away. Stats. Yeah, well. And I gave away an icon as well, which was probably stupid. Hope this is good. Oh, fucking sake. You don't get anything good from packs anymore. Don't give a fuck about any of these players. Time to buy back Edison. At least he has clean stats. It's time for some rivals. Oh my god, all my squads are concept. Why? Fuck's sake. Oh yeah, this is probably the best squad I've ever made. If I had any of these players, oh my god. Bro, look at this guy's stats. Imagine getting this guy. Wait, how much is he? What's the team of the season? What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, I don't give a shit. Look at these shit centre backs. We'll have to play with them. Oh no, Mendy has no links. Wait, he has 99 pace. Okay, well, jeez. Don't need to upgrade his pace then. Don't even need to upgrade his dribbling either. Yeah, that's dead eye. Oh my god. Okay, that should be really good in game. I I don't even have 100 cam anymore. Just fucking brilliant. God damn, man. My man said his link is gone. Oh, whatever. Thanks, yeah. What happened to the kits? Oh jeez. Oh yeah, that his left wing that he has, I also gave away that guy.
City of Manchester,
I'm gonna get a copyright strike. Yeah.
My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former fullback Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Oh, good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Aguero, promising looking ball.
What are you doing, Pedro? What are you doing?
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
The fist of the goalkeeper.
You see, look how slow he is.
For the hosts. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker. Two wingers will provide the width. A very narrow three in midfield. A back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support.
But if you're still streaming later, I will watch more.
Alright, cool. Bye. Thanks for tuning in, dude. Radical,
well, it was much
man.
Discussed for weeks, and then the deal was done. Leroy Sane today makes his debut. And Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Pedro, what
Derek, his job like any winger is to supply both crosses and goals. Be brave, that means taking the ball in all sorts of situations. I think we're gonna see that today. Big day for him.
Now with Aubameyang. Pedro, delightful pass, and Sergio Aguero making the run, still alive. Nowhere to go, really. It's being closed down. Couldn't keep it. Aubameyang.
Oh my God. Weak foot top corner.
Well, we'll see it again now. Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly, knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
The opening goal of the game then. Making progress. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Adama, that's how to rob them of possession. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Bruno Fernandes has it. Lucas Torreira now. Bruno Fernandes, Vardy. Went in strongly, decisively.
Let's go, Sane. What was that so well? Oh yes. Imagine a left back with 5-star skills. Look at these skill moves. Oh my God.
Sane.
Oh my God, yes, Sane.
Into the advanced position.
Jesus.
The back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Rüdiger attracting censure. Booking it is.
Clumsy. That's all that was, clumsy.
Let me see his free kick stats. Let's see that free kick accuracy. Probably gonna hit the fucking post.
And now,
running a goal. Yes, what a goal! Oh my god.
Bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
On his debut match.
Well, we'll see it again, and there it is. He's really good from dead balls. Oh my god. Looking at the keeper. Bit of a question mark, I'm not sure, but it's in the back of the net.
Oh yeah. Wait, why is the comments not loading? Oh yeah.
So 2-0 now.
Oh my god, this new Sane is so good. Already.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably. And teammates to play it to.
What the fuck am I doing?
Perfect challenge. So a throw in here. Vardy. It's with David Silva.
Look at
Aubameyang.
Silva. There is no way he said that. I don't even care if that's a pen. I did not care if that's a pen. That's such an unstoppable shot. His keeper is broken. What the fuck? There is no way you said that. Where's Sane? Oh shit, oh shit. Yes!
And another one for him! Can you believe it? Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Derek. It's an unbelievable debut. Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add.
You're not going to make that big one. Oh, oh.
A bit of running room now on the wing. Pulls it back.
Oh my god, I thought he scored an own goal. Yes, Walter. I mean, Mythics games.
And the short option preferred.
Yeah, definitely.
Silva. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh yeah, Walter, I had to give away. I'll show you afterwards.
Sane.
Basically, for the 91 Sane, I had to. I just had position. To give away loads of people. But I also got this Mandy, and look at these 5-star skills. Oh my gosh. It's beautiful. Oh no, what the fuck am I doing? Sit down.
Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
What?
That will certainly mean a booking here. And now he's on a tightrope. It's with David Silva. And a strong tackle.
Watch this.
A case of falling the opposition by whatever means. Torreira.
Come on, one beside
Jack Grealish.
Yes. Got that pass.
Sane.
Oh.
I must say, no shortage of space.
99 pace. Come on, Sane.
Sane.
Put in a good cross.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Well,
oh, that was a good actually.
In possession, Adama.
Oh,
body's
oh,
shit.
He intercepted. Ooh.
So now a corner. Elects to go short. Robertson.
Yes, Pedro.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Come on, Pedro, please. You have 99 pairs for a reason. What? Come on. No, don't.
Been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here.
No, yes.
Pedro. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. This could be an interesting avenue.
If Wan-Bissaka scores. No!
What? Andrew Robertson.
That's what a tackle. Raf, end it. I'm going to bring the keeper all the way out.
Bruno Fernandes.
Oh my god,
from long range.
He can't score. I'll open that.
Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks.
It's time for St. Maximin to come on.
I got once to watch Juan Bissaka and now I'm aiming for ultimate screen burner.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah, is that it? Oh, he left. Wait, let me see how much is... Wait, you got the ones to watch from this side? Oh, that's a nice... That's actually a sick card. I'll show you how I had to give away. I had to sacrifice... Actually, I had to sacrifice a bit too many people, so... Wait, let me show you real quick. So... I'm going to come. Oh yeah, I finished Fight Champs, but I only got gold 3. I was so close to gold 2. Wait, did I actually? Oh yeah, gold 3. So I had to give away, so yeah, Edison, Alderweireld, Laporte, Sabi. Let me add all the players onto the bench as well that I had to give away. Yeah, I had to give away more allies. Well, actually, let me just check in a much quicker way. So Adama Traore, Fernandinho, Team of the Week Traore, Team of the Week PZ, Eddie 6 Rakitic, Eddie 5 Mendy, Eddie 4 Sanson, Eddie 4 Martinez, Eddie 4 some Conmebol player, and I had to give away 92 Grealish, 92 Edward, 92 Morales, 94 Sommer, 88 Sterling, 89 Sabi, and I can't remember who it was before that. Oh yeah, 93, I had to give away Idrissa Gueye as well, and 96 Kimmich, 87 Fabrice de Lozano. So I had to give all them away, and I had to give away Jacobson and Bellerin and Icon Trezeguet, all of them for this one player. I don't know why EA take the piss with this. Anyway. Oh yes, I didn't even mean to do this. Just two more and then I get 93. Oh my god. Okay, I don't even know how I'm supposed to do that. That's impossible. Is anyone gonna buy him? Nope. Let me just fix all my squads real quick. It's gonna take. Look how many of my squads. Look, all my squads, not concept squads. Swaps that can fuck off. These friendlies, even my friendly squad, because, yeah. 87 Mendy, 89 Sabi. Dresser. Oh my god. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. Maybe I could have just stayed with 86 Sane until I actually got players that I could keep in this. Yeah, no, I already regret this. Although he's actually really good. Is this? I don't even know how I got this guy. Oh, what? And all the other. Oops. All the other squads. Actually, I'm gonna do my draft matches on. Did say I would test Sane. I don't know what to do. The draft or like division rivals. What should I do? This is such a good draft as well. Well, not such a good draft, but like pretty good. Look, Ribery man, 5 star, 5 star, he's just such a good player. Won't it leave me alone? Forcing me to grind on your account all the time. Who's better, Ramos or PK? I mean, Ramos has higher in everything except defense. Yeah, I'm only gonna play Ramos because of his chemistry style. Fine. Later on. What's the point of me even like? I just don't see it, like, what's it? I don't want to get copyright strikes. Wait, I need to switch off the phone. Oh my god, it's too late, isn't it? Yep, I've already been copyright strike because the song just ended. Fuck's sake. Why do you even... Yes. Actually, I don't even give a shit then, because I've already been copyright strike, so... Walter, you do realise that, first of all, he's French, so you can get a lot of good links with him because a lot of the best players in FIFA are French. Like, if you put Laporte. And also, why can he... You do realise you can get him to 89 by just playing matches. For the 85 one, you just have to win 5 rival matches. For the 87, I can do that one, the first one for you. For the 87 one, all you have to do is where is it? All you have to do is play 10 matches with him and 6 La Liga players in your squad. You don't even have to win, you just have to have him and 6 La Liga players in your squad. Play 10 matches with that, and then you get the 87. And then do the same for the 89, but with 6 French players, and you get the 89 Red and Mendy, and he has 5-star skills. It's literally just playing matches. You can get an 89 rated left back with 5-star skills, 5-star weak foot by just playing matches. It's 22 matches altogether, but it's not really that bad if you think about it. I mean, it's 100% worth it. And once you get the 89, then you can use the 87 and the 85 in SBCs if you want. Actually, this stream is fucking dead. Oh my god. Alright guys, even though there's no one watching, I might as well just fucking say this, because why not? I'm going to be streaming Team Red and not buy.